This next piece is from an album that Brian and I did called Mixing Colours.